Hey boys, it's Harm Nunn. Today I'm in Grand Theft Auto Online with my friends NPC and Twingo, and we are going to be doing an armor test on the brand new, get ready for it, Grotti Itali GTO Stinger TT in Grand Theft Auto Online. If you didn't know, this is an Imani Tech vehicle, and we're going to be testing the armor on it today, as well as a few other little things. So let's go ahead and get into it.
I guess we test the blue one first.
Yeah, well, let's move them apart a little bit here. I'll put my car right here, and then we'll do a little armor test on the unarmor plated Grotti Itali GTO Stinger TT. That's
and I will be inside the Grotti Itali GT twin turbo,
because that does make a difference as to how much damage a vehicle can take. Whether or not a player is inside of it is actually quite essential. So let's go ahead and shoot this one. Do you want to do the honors, NPC?
Sure.
All right.
Here we go. First rocket. Oh.
Woohoo!
I'm
good so far.
I'd say he's dead.
Okay, well.
Okay, well, I guess I'll volunteer.
Okay,
well, let's test the one with the armor plating now and see how much of an improvement. I'm betting it's going to be 4 RPGs.
Four?
I think it's going to be 4. Yeah,
I'm thinking 3. Well, there's one.
I'm thinking 2.
Here's the second one. Boom.
Woo.
Here's the third one. Boom.
It's 4. Oh. It's definitely 4. At least 4.
Boom.
Yeah.
All right.
Typical Imani tech. It's not special like the Obey Omni EGT.
20 rockets.
Yeah, 20 RPGs. Okay. Yeah. Well, let's call good old Moore's Mutual Insurance here.
Oh, all their operators are on call right now. I can't make a claim. This is great.
Oh, good. Excellent, actually. All right. Now we got to test to see how well these cars last against homing rockets. So let's find out. Let's find out the unarmored version to start with here.
All right, NPC, you ready?
Yes.
Good night.
Oh!
No way!
It can take one!
All right.
That's sick, with no armor?
Can it take 2?
What?
Oh my god.
All right.
No
can
way.
Can it take 3?
No.
Okay.
There's the 3 you were looking for.
Pretty decent though.
Wow. Not bad. Okay. Well, let's find out about the armored version. Let's see how it fares.
All right.
Can your typical Imani Tech vehicle take homing rockets? Like multiple?
Homing rockets are a lot weaker than regular.
Yeah.
All right, we got 2.
RPGs. That's 2 right there.
I'm gonna die before I finish this.
3. 3.
4.
Oh my god.
Oh, they got me.
Okay.
All right, we're at 4.
Well, we're at 4. Yeah, let's
Do you have humming rockets?
I got 2 left. Hold on. I got 1 more for the Oh, that's a cop.
Oh, I guess you can just come back.
Not locking on. It's locking on to the cop behind you. Here we go.
5.
5.
Nice.
1 more before I'm out of ammo.
6.
Here we go. Someone take
over. Oh my god.
Okay.
Ammo.
Here we go. Got 1 more. What are we at? 6?
7? 6 or 7? 7? 6. Was that 6 or 7?
I don't remember.
I think it's 7. 7? I think it's 7.
7? 8?
9? It's going to take 12. It's going to take 12. Prediction. 10?
10?
11? Yeah, it's smoking now.
What?
12. Yeah, it's 12.
Oh,
so that's the exact same as the original Imani Tech vehicles that came out with the contract DLC. They could take 4 RPGs and 12 homing missiles. So it's identical. However, I don't know if the unarmored ones could take, what was that, 3?
Yeah, it was 3.
That's pretty crazy. So that's really good to know, actually, that this car actually has a decent amount of armor. Like, you can survive, you know, 2 oppressor shots and keep driving, and you'll blow up on the 3rd one, which is, that's pretty cool.
Pleasantly surprising.
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
Definitely. Yeah, it's smoking now.
What?
And 12. Yeah, it's 12. 12.
Oh, my
God. So that's the exact same as the original Imani Tech vehicles that came out with the contract DLC. They could take 4 RPGs and 12 homing missiles. So it's identical. However, I don't know if the unarmored ones could take, what was that, 3? Well, now we got to test the windows and find out if the windows have any sort of bullet resistance to them whatsoever. So
it's your turn to do the honors.
I got killed in my car.
You have to do the killing.
Okay, yeah. I was gonna say I haven't shot anyone yet. So
okay. We can do some bullet window resistance.
Let's do some bullet Yeah, let's do some window resistance testing. I'm going to start off with the AP pistol here on NPC. Let's go ahead and see if the window is bulletproof at all. Okay, I guess it's not.
Okay.
All right. Well, let's see if the armor plating that we have on this thing adds any sort of bullet resistance. I'm thinking no. Yeah, that's really unfortunate. And that's with the AP pistol, so I think we can go ahead and probably assume that with a heavy sniper or a shotgun or an assault rifle, you're gonna get the same result.
Yeah.
Which is unfortunate, to say the least. Because I was hoping it would be able to take, like, at least 15 shots, kind of like the Bravado Buffalo STX sort of thing.
Oh my god, that's but tanky.
That's a lot,
It's not bad. But, I mean, at the same time, if you think about how fast you shoot out 15 shots, I mean, that's probably 15 shots right there. That's 30, so it doesn't take too long, but at the same time, like, it's definitely nice to have. It's definitely very nice to have. So for these cars to not have it, it is slightly disappointing, I won't lie. Oh my god, the feds are here for me. Oh god. Well, just in case the side windows are bulletproof, we might as well test those as well. I have a feeling that I know the answer to this already, but that's Twingo's head right there, if you guys can't see. Yeah. Well, I shot you and I keep getting $500. What is going on?
Uh-oh.
What is this money glitch? You gave me $11,500.
Nice, what? Do it again.
What the hell? Okay. Let's test on the armored variant of the car and see if any changes happen to the side window. What? It did nothing. It again. It's so weird. It keeps giving me a bunch of money. It gave me $500 like, what, seven times?
All right, you get in. I want to try this.
It's very strange.
What?
I wonder what the deal is with that. All right, let's find out, I guess. Oh, wow. Ouch.
I just got $1,500. Maybe there is because the window was broken.
I don't know. That's very odd. Weird. That is very, very odd. All right, well, the Hydra has been nerfed with the release of the Los Santos Mercenaries DLC, and we happen to have one right here. So let's see what the new cannon is capable of doing to the new Grotti Italia GTO Stinger TT in Grand Theft Auto Online. Can you hit me from there?
I think I can. All right, here we go.
Let's find out.
Oh
my god, it's whoa. Pathetic. The cannon is pathetic now.
That's terrible.
That is awful.
That was like one for each homing rocket.
What about with the unarmored?
Let's give that a test.
I was unaware of how weak the cannon actually was.
Yeah, that's crazy, actually. Alright, let's see. Oh my!
There was a couple it saved.
It did say, yeah, it did take
that's
a couple.
That's crazy.
That's because the Hydra's been nerfed. That's not because this car.
What
car's,
kind of nerf was it?
Yeah.
Aaron, can you just shoot the cannon?
Oh, it's just super slow firing.
It's
now.
Slow.
It's like
it's
the
B11's so
cannon.
Did they change the sound at all, or is it still the
no,
same
it's the
sound?
Same sound.
It's
but,
the same.
Oh, that makes me mad.
But yeah, it's like the B11's cannon now.
That's brutal.
Oh, that's really sad, actually. Well, overall, I mean, the new car, I would say it's pretty good. It's pretty good. With the Imani tech on it, it's definitely helpful. Definitely a good car to have for free mode, I would say. Performance of it is a little strange. I know Twingo's not super fond of the performance, I don't think.
Nope. Not at all.
But it does, you know what is a cool fact about this vehicle, though? It is actually the first vehicle in GTA Online to have both Imani tech and HSW.
Oh,
so
interesting.
That is an interesting fact about it. The new Meibatsu monstrosity. It also has HSW as well as Imani tech as well, interestingly enough. But I don't think that it has an armor upgrade, so it's kind of like a half-ass Imani tech vehicle, I feel like. Oh, that.
Oh my god.
Okay. I think that's pretty much it for the video, guys. I think we've kind of figured out what the new Grotti Italia GTO Stinger TT is capable of as far as the armor and protection of it goes and the Imani tech and everything. So yeah, that's pretty much it. If you guys enjoyed the video, a like is of course appreciated, if not dislike. Subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. We got some more videos coming out very, very soon, so stay tuned for that, and we'll see you in the next one. Till then, take care. Peace.